In Laughlin, whether you're gaming, exploring, or simply relaxing and taking in the view, everything feels a little more low-key, which is just how we like it, and maybe just what you need right about now.
Out in the desert, respect is earned one treacherous mile at a time. Are you ready to kick it up a notch? Those who conquer become champions. Champions become legends. Do you Skull Rush? Get your team and your sponsors in front of a larger audience. Take your race team's media exposure to the next level. Join Team Skull Rush today.
Good afternoon, race fans. Welcome to the SNORE, McKenzie's Rage at the River 2021. Looking at the beginning of Heat 6. This is the Class 1 cars, the Unlimited trucks, and the 6100 trucks. This is the big boys. More horsepower sitting in front of the camera here than you shake a stick at. We are coming at you live from beautiful Laughlin, Nevada. And man, it's been a great weekend of racing. We got two more heats left. We got this one and one more. We're glad you're with us. On behalf of Snore Racing and behalf of my team at Skull Rush, we thank you guys for being in the audience. And just grab a snack and a beverage of choice and kick back and watch some great desert racing.
Thank you. Check 4. told you express delivery, right? Express delivery, he's late. He's late, so he's express delivery.
Thank you. I see it. That's smart how they tie it.
Thank you.
so we might lost.
right after the start, literally.
So it's going to be 183-6139-152.
I have no idea, but the Helion truck, I didn't touch their lugs, and they're still together.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's about going to do it for heat number 6 at the 2021 SNORE McKenzies Rage at the River. On behalf of SNORE Racing and the crew at Skull Rush, we'd like to thank you for tuning in. And join us here in about 10 minutes for the start of the last and final heat of the weekend, heat 7, which is going to be the 1450s, the 450 Pros, and the Class 2000 trucks. This is going to be a lot of fun. So tune in to that one. We'll get it started in just a few minutes. For Skull Rush, this is Kerry signing out.
In Laughlin, whether you're gaming, exploring, or simply relaxing and taking in the view, everything feels a little more low-key, which is just how we like it, and maybe just what you need right about now.
Out in the desert, respect has earned one treacherous mile at a time. Are you ready to kick it up a notch? Those who conquer become champions. Champions become legends. Do you Skull Rush? Get your team and your sponsors in front of a larger audience. Take your race team's media exposure to the next level. Join Team Skull Rush today.
Hey, Skull Rush family, thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. Hit that like button and leave us a comment down below. Also, hit the subscribe button. That way you'll know exactly when the new videos drop. You can watch them right away. Also, if you're not following us on Instagram, scoot on over there. And it's at SkullRush_official. And you can also check us out on Facebook at SkullRush USA. Thank you so much. And thanks for being a part of the Skull Rush tribe.